New at noon, a big rig crashes on Interstate 80 and catches fire. We've got a look at the flames that are taking over the entire cab of the truck there. The entire interstate at Canyon Way was shut down, but one lane is now open in each direction. Got a live look at the backup that's still on I-80 right now. As you can imagine, traffic is very slow at this point. Again, one lane is open in each direction, but drivers are urged to stay away from the area for now.